Hi there, I'm Dr. Scott the paleontologist, and this is a stingy moloch.
Stingy moloch.
Stingy moloch.
Stingy moloch.
When you see a picture of a stingy moloch, what's the first thing you notice?
Big horns on its head.
Big horns on its head.
And what do you think those horns were used for? Since stingy moloch isn't around anymore, we can't see them in action. But there are a lot of animals alive today that have horns, like sheep and goats. A lot of them lock horns together with another animal of the same kind. And then they have pushing and shoving matches to see who's the strongest. Did you know that scientists think that troodons were some of the smartest dinosaurs?
Point of fact, troodons did not drive trains. Thank you.
Peacocks have beautiful colored feathers that they use mostly for showing off instead of for flying. And it's possible that Velociraptor and other dinosaurs also had colorful feathers that they used for show.
Point of fact, dinosaurs did not put on fashion shows. Thank you.
Well, that's true, but a lot of dinosaurs, like Velociraptor, did have cool-looking feathers. Birds also use their feathers to stay warm, and it's possible that Velociraptor did the same. Having a covering of feathers is a lot like having a warm coat to wear when it's cold outside. Looks like you kids could use some Velociraptor feathers. Well, that's all for now. Keep watching for more dinosaur discoveries.
Once upon a time, there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratching and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching."
One by one, her kids popped.